before he ever showed up in the big city. Lawrence Julius Taylor was born February 4th, 1959, in Williamsburg, Virginia. He grew up playing a lot of sports and occasionally getting into a little bit of trouble.
There was never a dull moment around him.
You had to have rules, regulations, yes. And discipline. Yes. If you didn't, yes. You were in trouble.
He was a very creative thinking person. If you told him that he couldn't do something, he was going to try to find out how he was going to do it, and you not find out about it. He was more than a handful.
Because he didn't play football until the 11th grade, Taylor wasn't heavily recruited at high school.
One evening he came home and said, Dad, I changed my mind. I want to go to college. I said, son, you waited a mighty long time, but we're going to get you in some college. Don't worry about it, Mama, Dad. I'm going to get me a scholarship.
Only the University of North Carolina, traditionally a basketball school, took an interest in him as a football player. As a Tar Heel defensive end, he was a consensus All-American, the ACC Defensive Player of the Year, and by the spring of 1981, the focus of the team's picking at the top of the NFL draft.
The 46th annual National Football League selection meeting is now in session.
People say, well, you're going to be number one, you're going to be number two, and I really didn't believe that. When George Rogers was named the first